Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Kristen, and we are back with more Professor Layton and the Diabolical Box, which I also learned from doing a little online research that in the UK and Australia, I guess it's called Pandora Box, but the US version is Diabolical Box, so I thought that was just a very funny little change. But yes, we are here with Chapter 1. And I'm so excited to be on this train and see what happens next. If you're enjoying the series, please give the video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts. And, of course, subscribe for more Professor Layton. Check out the playlist in the description box if you'd like to see the part one when we did the prelogue of this game or the previous game I had done, Curious Village. I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow, a streaming channel, and a Discord with a wonderful community. Don't miss out. Use the invite link in the description box. But yes, let's see where the mystery takes us. Enjoy.
Let's see if this works. Well, I'm stumped. Just leave it to me. Layton's apprentice strikes again. Here goes! That was almost too easy!
This should do the trick. Oh, my. This one is quite formidable. And now to test my theory. And there we have it.
Accommodations will do. I do hope my darling boy will be pleased. That reminds me, I believe it's dinner time for my sweet baby. I'm off to visit the dining car.
Thank you.
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you. So good at moving and stuff.
He's so cute. Oh my goodness. Good job, Soren. You walked 3 steps. Something tells me maybe I need to wait and get more items so I can reach his goal. I don't know. That's probably what I need to do. I'll just wait until I get more items and we'll see if we can get him up to 8 steps.
Thank you.
Just leave it to me. Piece of cake.
I'm wondering if this is the puzzle house from the first game, where if you miss your puzzles, they go here. Because it looks like the stuff that the lady was using, the janitor woman. I don't know. I think this could be what it was.
Just leave it to me. Piece of cake.
Thank you.
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
There's nothing like travel by rail to put a spring in your step.
I couldn't agree more. And there's no better way to do it than on a train as fine as yours, Mr. Beluga.
So you know my name, do you?
But of course, this train and its owner have quite a reputation in London. I've seen your face in the papers more than a few times.
Ho ho, is that so now? I'm sorry, my friend, but I can't say I know you as well as you seem to know me.
The name is Herschel Layton. I'm a professor of archaeology by trade, but a train enthusiast on the side. I've heard tales of this train's grandeur, so I decided it was time to experience it firsthand.
Well, isn't that something? It certainly is a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Layton, was it? Oh my, just look at how late it's gotten. I really have to run. Do enjoy your time aboard.
Thank you.
Just leave it to me. That was almost too easy.
Thank you.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful! Now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
Thank you.
This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think Tom is more of a pet than a child for this woman. She looks like the kind of woman that would consider a pet to be a child.
Let's see if this works. Piece of cake.
Thank you. Yep, there she is.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you.
so good at moving and stuff.
Let's see if this works. Pin! some cake.
I think Layton just figured out that it's probably some kind of pet they're talking about.
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful! Thank you.
Let's see if this works. Layton's apprentice strikes again.
Told you it was a pet. And when I saw that there was two shoes for the same side of feet, I figured out that it was a four-legged friend.
Thank you.
And now to test my theory. And there we have it. Excuse me.
Whoa! Hey, it's you!
Yes, I had the sneaking suspicion that it was you who was tailing us.
Flora, what are you doing here?
I'm sorry. It's just... Well, you see, I just didn't want to be all alone again.
Professor?
What lies ahead could be dangerous.
Huh?
That's why you'll have to be extra careful. All right?
Yep.
I knew it was her. I recognized those bangs under her little scarf hat.
so good at moving and stuff.
This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Thank you.
Well, guys, we made it to Dropstone, and we fixed the train. We found Tom, who is really a dog that's a female. And, of course, Flora was trailing us the entire time. I had a feeling it was her in the beginning cutscene when I saw her walk through the ticket train station. But, yes, we'll pick back up with Chapter 2 in the next video, The Country Village of Dropstone. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed Chapter 1. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts. And please keep all comments spoiler-free. I don't think I need to mention that, but because of some recent comments, I just ask, please don't tell me what's coming up in the game, what I'm gonna find. I don't need to know. I'll find out by myself. But yes, leave a comment that's non-spoilery. And of course, subscribe for more Professor Layton. Check out the playlist in the description box to see part one of this game or the entire series of Professor Layton and the Curious Village, which we had just finished recently. Remember, you are special and loved. You are never alone, and you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless. I will see you all later, my friends. Bye-bye.